Hello, and welcome. I'm Zeinder, and here we are again. No Solaire, because invading people are douchebags. But I have Havel's Ring and the Ring of Favor and Protection on. Although, I really don't need both, and I really could just reduce my weight, but I was getting irritated, so I decided I was going to go for super ridiculous heavy amounts of armor for this. And the easy way is to kill Ornstein first, because apparently Smo is just a pushover all the time. All the time. Especially if you keep a pillar between you and Smo the entire time. Ow. Unfortunately, those big bastards on the way in, being more of a pain in the ass than I would have liked. God damn it, stop with the lightning shit. Ow. Didn't see that working, tried it anyhow. Hammer. And come on. Come on, oh man. Ow. Oh my god. Oh. The name of all that is holy and ridiculous, somehow I'm still alive. I'm destined to beat this one. Oh, not if I block that. So. Am I the only one who Ornstein reminds of Freya? Freyr? I don't know, some Lancer dude from one of the Final Fantasy games. That's all I have to know. That's all I have to know? That's all I know. Ow! Son of a butt nugget! Ooh. I'm being stupid. Son of a bitch. I almost got Ornstein too. Fighting two things at once is a complete pain in the ass, though. Oh, and I'm down here. But I won't make you guys watch all that shit again. I will see you guys back there. Okay, so I was thinking, there isn't really anything stopping me from just rushing straight into that fog gate and fighting the boss. I mean, I don't need to worry about humanity and summoning Solaire. I don't have to worry about anything. All I have to do is charge the gate, go through it, fight the boss. So, yeah. As for why I have an Estus Flask used, well, I've never kindled that fire. Oh, God. So what that means is because I've never kindled that fire, I start with 5, and then, as I'm sure you know by now, I have this bad tendency to... I have this bad tendency to, when trying to use objects, to actually drink a potion instead. Which... elevators are cool. That's all I have to say about that one. Oh, ow. I'm gonna end up dying. I'm gonna die. Again. Stop it with all the lightning. Ow. Ow. I wish Night Solaire was here. However, summoning of Night Solaire is damn near impossible. So that fight seemed considerably less painful when wearing the black iron gear. Just saying. Just saying. Unfortunately, in order to wear this stuff effectively, I have to do that. But... with this, let it take its time to do its stuff. The ring I need for this, to do this whole thing, comes from in, what's that place called? The Catacombs. Place I never went to. I have this. I'm probably gonna get invaded, because that is my luck. Kindle the fire. See, I'm gonna try to get Night Solaire, because him existing even for like 2 seconds would be extremely helpful. So, if I can get him into the boss room, which apparently the biggest thing that bugs him out is trying to run and grab your souls immediately enter after... and immediately after entering the boss fight. Oh, I didn't use a potion this time. Flask thing. So, basically, I have to get into the boss fight with Solaire somehow. Without him bugging out. It's very annoying when he bugs out and doesn't do anything. It's all going to be made considerably harder by the heavy armor. Heavy armor that's so heavy I can't even run past things worth a damn. The Dragon Slayer douchebag up on the top is going to shoot at me. Make my life a living hell. Of course. Okay. New plan. Apparently, not avoid these guys, because that's not possible. Fucking hell. The lack of mobility in this armor is depressing. Ow. Let me through, you bastard. Ow. God damn. Summon this phantom. Jump down. Run towards the boss room. Get ambushed. End up dying. Or something. And boss fight. Chill by the door for a second. Block as Ornstein attacks me. And did Solaire enter the room? No, he did not. Maybe if I hang out for a while, Solaire will decide to stop being a dumbass. Come here. Not you. I'm only after Ornstein at the moment. Who I can't switch to. There we go. No, Ornstein. 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 There we go. What the fuck? I still took damage from something. I'm on. Ow. And I'm dead. Fuck you, Night Solaire. Never fucking working. I hate NPCs. They're always freaking retarded. Never ceases. And this armor is annoyingly heavy. There. I'm sure that won't help. I mean that literally. I'm sure that won't help. This boss fight annoys me, but I don't know how to get out of Anor Londo either. I couldn't backtrack if I tried, because I don't know how to get out. Funny how that works. Hey guys. How'd that work out for you? Ow. Let me move. I wish Smo would just fuck off. And lightning into the wall. Ow. Well, that'll be the death of me. Fuck off with your charging and your stupid shit. Smo seriously just needs to go to hell. That was interesting looking, to say the least. Well, I got Ornstein down to, what, 2/3? And I'm practically dead. For no real reason. Smo, stay on the other side of the room for 2 freaking seconds, would you? I think I might be more afraid of Smo than I need to be. And I'm dead. Somehow I'm not dead yet. Now I'm dead. There is so many attacks going. So many. I mean, look at it. Y'all walk in the door and the first thing that happens is you get charged. How do you avoid that? Screw this place. I think I might look around for a way out. I don't think there is one, though. That's the problem. And I'm also trying to debate whether or not waiting for that other elevator is worth the amount of... how it compares to this. But I'm not quite sure how to handle the two of them, because I can't get them separated long enough to attack Ornstein, and I can't really ranged anyone down either, because that will never ever work. Ever. Ever ever. Ow. Ow! Cheating bastard? Maybe I'm just not using the right weapon type for that fight. This does not appear to be working very well in my favor. At all. I think it's starting to get a little bit too late. I've been recording this game all day. More or less. I'm stuck! Jeez. Ah! Take that. You. Yeah, you. So irritated and so concerned that the recordings are going to stop working right that I don't even want to stop recording at this point. God damn it, stop running! Fucker! Come get some. Off, you stupid bastard. Do you even know who the hell you're screwing with? No? Neither do I. Killing this guy is not working very well. So that's interesting. Had I known that before? Ow. Had I known that before, that would have made things very simpler. Considerably very simpler. Time to die! Painfully and repeatedly. What do you know? Being severely ambushed by the two of them. Arrgh, 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 arrgh. There's just so much going on that you can't play aggressive, you can't play defensive, you can't play anything. They just shut you down. It's just like, I don't fucking care. You are not allowed. And I do not have a single bit of humanity at all anywhere. And what exactly is this for? Uh-huh. I don't know what to do at this point. I really, really wish that I had some humanity to use. But I do not. And that causes serious problems. It means I can't get Night Solaire. I'm going to do a death run. I'm gonna waste a rare ring of sacrifice and death run it. Because it's actually easy enough to get purging stones. Not at this point in the game, but you don't really need them at this point in the game. The only downside is the ring will become completely wasted should I die before making it to the boss fight. Considering I can just roll like a dumbass all day, shouldn't be a problem. Ow. You son of a bitch. And this is where I die? Don't kill me yet, don't kill me yet, don't kill me yet. Okay, don't kill me now. I lied, I'm putting up a fight. I'm putting up a fight! Except for, it's a bad fight. I'm beginning to think that I should really consider a different weapon. Although, I'm not sure. Something with range, for sure. Maybe not a bow, but something with range. Smo! Fuck off! Seriously. Hmm. What do you know? Try to power attack this douchebag. And not only does he dodge, but then Smo lands a hit on my forehead. Ow. Give me 2 seconds to breathe every now and then, would ya? Fuck! You two are a bunch of fucking pansies. Come on, you won't even fight me one-on-one, you bastards. You have to fight me 2-on-1. You panzers! Get over here, you panzer! That's right. You're a pansy! You hear me, Ornstein? Pansy! Pansy. Yeah, like, Ornstein has no hitbox. Ow. I don't want to be there anymore. Sorry that I'm being all silent, but I'm concentrating very hard. What the fuck was that? You cheating ass prick. Okay, making progress. Smo, hit the pillar, thank you. Ornstein, die, you son of a whore. I don't know what super-powered Smo is like, but it seems like a really bad idea. Great. Just what I always wanted, super-powered lightning guy. Come on. Ow. Okay, Smo. Ow. It hurts. I should just whittle at him very, very slowly. Fuck. No fucking way. At least I'm taking my 25,200 souls with me. You fuckers. They're mine. Mine. You hear? Mine. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay, so... arrows. Arrows? I'm gonna get up to the blacksmith, and I'm probably... I don't know, let's go through here. We got plenty of weapons. Something with a long range, which... I know for a fact that... oh, this thing's a crystal halberd. It might just do it. I'm not a big fan of halberds, though. That feels really... ugh. Lightning spear? The only problem with this thing is that, while Smo is vulnerable to lightning, it just so happens that Whatchamaface is not. Wasn't that thing heavy as fuck? Unfortunately, it appears my options for things with range are very limited. Although still being able to attack from behind a shield. That is a very large bonus. Yeah, I don't know. Kind of feel like I should replace the bow with my longsword, just in case. Let's see. If I stand here, swing. It doesn't really have much longer of a range, but it would definitely work better for Smo due to being lightning damage. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna call this one good for now. We will kill these bastards. We'll kill them next time. Or something. Suppose I might as well put a point in something. I have a feeling that's not going to help me much. Screw it, we need some vitality and I don't have any. There we go. So, I don't know. I will see you guys next time. Those fuckers will die!